Hello students of class 3. So today we will know how to modify your picture. So can you see children, how did I drag to make it big? So you can select and bring it in the center. So there are options. So click the rectangle shape. Now select your picture and drag. So how I dragged it in center? So you can resize also. Can you see now it is 100%? So in the status bar also you can see it is 100%. So you can make it 50%. Can you see it's changed? So this way you can resize and also you can rotate. Okay, let me select first. I will show you how to rotate. So rotate 90% in a right angle, in left angle 90%. So select and choose. So flip again, it came back to initial position. So this way you can resize and rotate your picture also in MS Paint. You can do crop. So crop facilities are also there. So this is another feature of MS Paint. You can use crop also. So crop, resize, rotate. In our previous classes we have learned how to do this. So thank you. Do practical this one at home.